Onkyo has announced the renewal of its line of stereo hi-fi receivers with two new mid-range models for the new season 2017-2018. These are the equipment TX8250 and TX8220, whose main differences are the incorporation of network functionalities and amplification power. The most advanced is the TX8250, designed for playback of streaming content from multiple sources such as the local network or internet services thanks to its 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz dual-band Wi-Fi connectivity. It offers 2x 135 watts 6 ohms, 1 kHz, 1% THD, 1-channel, IEC and an 8KM high-end DAC with audio support up to 192 kHz / 24 bits from the network or from its USB port, including support for Direct DSD 2.8 / 5.6 MHz. It has multiple gold-plated and analogue digital inputs as well as one for MM-type turntables. It also features a second listening area, FM radio, Bluetooth connectivity and compatibility with the multiroom audio systems FireConnect and DTS Play-Fi, as well as having Chromecast integrated as standard. If what we are looking for is a simpler receiver that does not need to connect to the internet, then Onkyo offers us the TX8220, a version with trimmed features that dispenses with network connectivity to focus on content from local sources.